I have a feeling he's gone. Look at that tree root sticking out.
Yep.
Just coming. Wow, that's a stick, obviously. But then you got this root just hugging the rock.
You could almost think it was part of the rock.
And another one here. Going into the ground. It's like a tree growing out of the ground, but then you follow it and it goes right to the tree. Him back.
Jinx, you owe me a Coke.
Oh, there's something up there. Let's go this way.
I'm going west. I don't see it up there, guys, but apparently there's a deer. Yeah, I didn't even see it. Yep.
going that way. Okay, we gotta really be careful. Deer will give you the hooves on the front. Their front feet will hoof you. Break a rib or maybe even worse. Oh, I got stuck. Oh man. Where'd he go? Over the hill. Try and be as quiet as we can. Holy crap. Gotta be very careful. He's probably at the bottom of this ledge. I have a feeling he's gone. Yep. Just trying to listen for him rustling in the leaves. Well, I think he took off. Yeah. This is, see this path down here? That's a perfect path to go down. Yeah, that's, I'm gonna go the same way. Sorry about the car noise, everyone. Not much we can do about that. Maybe throw some music in for you. The thing about deer is sometimes they circle you too, eh? I'm going to pop down here, maybe. Keep an eye out for the deer, see if we can get a zoom in. Oh, look at that moss. Wonderful. Okay. So Byron's taking the high ridge. I'm taking the low ridge. Looks like we're shooting deer today. Oh yeah, this looks like a deer path for sure. Going down there. Well, no sign yet. When a deer is running away, they usually lift their tail and you can see the white tail. When they're running. Lots of deer back here. It's just trying to get close to them. What is that down there? I'm gonna zoom in. Oh, it looks like just a fallen over tree. Scared me for a minute. Thought it was something of interest. I don't know where Byron got to. Oh, there he is. He's over there. Okay. The deer really blend in this time of year because of the leaves on the ground are so brown and the deer's a brown color. Blend right in. Whoa, look at that moss. I gotta get that moss. That is sick. As Dylan would say, that is sick moss. Well, it doesn't look any better when I get closer. Ooh, if I can get closer. Oh, yeah. That's pretty cool. People with the garbage, they don't take their stuff out. Oh, treat. Well, this is a lot better than the last video we did. Oh, here's the main trail. Still looking for the deer. Byron took off on me. Where did he get to? Huh. Hopefully I got a little bit of the deer in the video for you guys. I don't know where he went. I I know the road is just up here. He might have crossed the road and went into the other bush. Because I don't hear any leaves rustling. In fact, I don't even... Oh, here comes Byron now. I can't even hear Byron coming. But there he is. Where'd he go? Whoop, there he is. Whoop, there he is. Hey Byron, why are you walking so funny?
What?
Why are you walking so funny?
I sprained my ankle.